Hey guys, Mario 39 here. Last time on Lego City, wrong series, Lego Marvel Super Heroes, we headed to Tony Stark's lab to get him a new suit, and what we found is a hacked Jarvis. Because can't be bothered to do some stuff, I'm using this vehicle calling point. Now we can use this Quinjet. Okay, let's go. Straight down.
Agent, I'm zeroing in on the arc reactor signal, but it's gonna take a while to pinpoint it exactly. It seems to be coming from somewhere in the financial district.
First piloting skills. Financial. Just get a better.
Whoa, what's the name? Dark Window.
There we go. Good enough.
Right. We've located the signal. Updating the coordinates now. Follow the trail.
I'm just gonna wait for a call. Or not, I can just walk.
Yeah! Oh my gosh.
How dare you run me over? Here we go. Pretty sure that's it.
Scratch that last update. Someone spilled shawarma sauce on the monitor. Patching through some accurate coordinates now.
I'm better. It's good, I'll just take a taxi.
What? Crazy, huh?
Jesus! Holy smokes!
The signal is coming from somewhere in that area. Check the surroundings for anything suspicious.
It doesn't look like a Hydra base.
You expect a sign that says, "Welcome to the secret Hydra base."
Let's do this. Here we go. So we got into Hydra Base.
Standing over 1,400 feet tall and weighing 365,000 tons, the Empire State Building was opened in 1931 and has remained one of New York City's most recognizable landmarks ever since.
History with Morrell Hills.
Looks like Wolverine beat us here.
The signal's gotten stronger, so follow it, agents.
Careful, Barton. We don't want any nasty surprises.
So apparently Wolverine was here before us.
Down here.
Yeah. And, you know, we need to show everything. Invisible now. All the cameras. Up we go. Okay, so now I can build something. The cameras are deactivated. We destroyed that. There's another blue stud.
If you could somehow freeze that water.
I can't, sorry. Not really mean sorry, but... this, whatever it is. If the game will let me move any studs from a pirate. There we go.
That symbol looks familiar. It's Hydra!
Isn't this a Hydra base to begin with?
I guess evil organizations don't spend as much on training their goons as they do on these fancy doors.
I guess we're heading in.
This could be a problem.
Hey, you guys need any help?
This base is huge. How did it stay hidden for so long?
Quality decorating?
Destroy. be something down here. So now we can play the Human Torch. Here's self-explanatory, Human Torch. Well, as you saw in that cutscene, the Human Torch can cut anything back to gold. I guess break anything would be the better word. Oh, you do nothing to me. Need to make a triangle. Oh, there we have it. We did that one. It's on. Need to make a square. This should be pretty easy. There we have a square. That should be it. So that is the bridge now. I'm just curious. What is this even for? Okay, that's just for collectible. It doesn't give a decent amount of stuff. So. Destroy all of these that are subs. Oh, I can pull this one down. Okay, for this, I think this is what you have to do. It must be for a litter.
Yeah, it's Hydra, all right. I can see Red Skull from here.
And Loki's with them? What are they planning?
I can answer you. I can actually answer that question. It's nothing good. Actually, there's a Fantastic Four movie coming out soon.
Looks like the door they went
through. The camera's deactivated, and we can head through that door.
We'll have to find another way around.
So now I can use that one. Let's get these studs. Obviously, I don't need. Can I get up from here? No. Make the journey back. Oh, this is just gonna be me failing to get over there. There we go.
Some days I just feel like a cog in the machine.
I wouldn't look down if I were you.
So basically, I want to hang on, and then have them go to the other side. Okay. Okay, let's pull this out, and we should be able to pull this lever. People would stop shooting me. I need you.
I'm just saying, sometimes it pays to be a hothead.
Now Black Widow should be able to get over here. Ooh, lasers. Fun. Pulled the lever, both cameras and are deactivated, so it's a laser. And now we can get through this. So I should. And now I should be able to get through this. Pull this door open and I just like couldn't choose my way out of that. Get these few studs over here. I can fly.
Man, one giant climb up a Hydra rocket. Going up.
Ah, too bad I didn't get the bonus on that. You are officially on fire. Destroy this. No. That would just be like a gun. Not close enough. Let's build this then. There's group of what's over here. Go! Okay, but what the, what's this for? Oh, this is a mini kit. No, let's not do that yet. Lasers activated, the door closes, we have to fight people. Oh. Well, this should be able to pass through without anyone noticing me. Why did you spin off from a laser? Okay, let me do this one. One thing I want to do, I'm get all these studs.
Hey,
there we go. Good evening. Oh, these guys! So basically, what you have to do for these... You have to burn through their armor. Ooh, two hearts.
It works. Power levels are stable.
Excellent.
Red Skull! I'm gonna spangle you till you see stars.
Still in that ridiculous outfit. You need a bigger wardrobe budget. I am the Red Skull, while you are all merely numbskulls.
Red Skull, I'm here to end your evil scheme.
Okay, so, Black Widow and Hawkeye are out for now. You cannot use them for this battle. Good evening. Oh. Let's go.
Calculations predict a 95% chance of failure, Captain. You should give up now.
You know, math people can be actually wrong. Throw this up here. Not my new either.
Our people, you are just a bygone relic.
No, what are we talking about, bro? Let's pull this lever.
All these years, I just realized that Red Skull has no nose. Really? How does he smell? Terrible.
That suit looks just as ridiculous now as the first time we met, Captain.
Come at me, bro.
You can't defeat me. The Red Skull is always ready.
You shouldn't have that, bro. I can target this. Shield switch.
Pathetic insects. You cannot destroy the mighty Arnim Zola.
One camera deactivated. No. One laser deactivated.
You cannot win. No, you can't!
Come on. Lasers.
You're getting slow in your old age, Captain.
Oh, crap. It touches us.
You cannot defeat me.
I picked up the Skull's trail outside the raft. He wears a stinky cologne.
We appreciate the help, but you've destroyed the vortex. Now we can't follow Loki.
Yeah, well, I get the sense that Loki isn't just a hired hand in this thing.
So, we escaped detention! Get a Todd Redhead detention. I'm great to insult them.
Hey,
go! 0 mini cuts, and I should have 12 gold bricks by now. Let's see what Fury wants.
They'll be fine, Director Fury. They may not be super, but they are heroes.
Colonel Fury, sir. Loki jumped into a vortex and vanished.
I know someone that can help locate him.
What?
I think that's someone's Thor.
Just talking to myself.
I've just remembered. I gotta go buy some more hair gel. I'll catch up to you.
We've got someone waiting for you at the foot of the Bifrost.
So next time, we'll follow this pink trail on my map. Not clone, that hollow. Anyway, I'll see you guys next time. Bye!